Iron your fusible to your fabrics. Trace your template and cut. You need 4 of each fabric. Determine your design. Peel off the backing of your first piece and position it in place and iron. Continue to do this until your stars are completely ironed onto the shoulders. Now, using your machine, top stitch each piece into place to secure it. I use the free arm on my machine to make it easier, and I leave my needle down as I turn.